Charles II was the last Habsburg ruler of Spain. Known as the Bewitched, he is noted for his extensive physical, intellectual, and emotional disabilities, along with his consequent ineffectual rule. Charles was born in 1661 in the Spanish capital, Madrid. He was the son of Philip IV of Spain and his second wife, Mariana of Austria. Charles was a product of generations of inbreeding within the Habsburg family. He had an enormous misshapen head and the trademark Habsburg jaw that many people still have today, notably Jay Leno. His jaw jutted out so much that his teeth could not meet. He was unable to chew, and his tongue was so large that he was barely able to speak properly. Charles did not actually learn to speak until the age of 4. He did not learn to walk until he was 8. He was left entirely uneducated, and the indolence of the young Charles was indulged to such an extent that at times he was not even expected to be clean. The years of Charles's reign were difficult for Spain. The economy was stagnant, there was hunger in the land, and the power of the monarchy over the various Spanish provinces was extremely weak. Charles was not involved in decision-making or the running of the country. This was left to a number of advisers, his mother and half-brother. Towards the end of his life, Charles's fragile health deteriorated and he became increasingly hypersensitive and strange, at one point demanding that the bodies of his family be exhumed so he could look upon the corpses. He was lame, epileptic and bald at the age of 35. His teeth were nearly gone and his eyesight was failing. In 1698, he had 3 fits and became deaf. The doctor put freshly killed pigeons on his head to prevent dizziness and applied the steaming entrails of mammals to his stomach to keep him warm, but he died nevertheless. He died in Madrid on the 1st of November 1700, 5 days before his 39th birthday. The physician who practiced his autopsy stated that his body did not contain a single drop of blood. His heart was the size of a peppercorn, his lungs corroded, his intestines rotten and gangrenous. He had a single testicle, black as coal, and his head was full of water. Charles's death started the War of the Spanish Succession.